Why'd you have to go away from home, my love?
And there's her birthday cake. Halloween birthday cake. And the bar. And actually, Sara put together a list. If you look closely, it says tonight's special, strawberry daiquiri. Of course, these are non-alcoholic. Sarah's favorite, Shirley Temple. This is our pool. Look at all these cool candles Joel put up. All around the pool. These are all candles. All along the upper fence. Of course, pumpkins galore. And walk into the disco. Hey, look at this. Here comes Sarah.
Tonight, we're having the Macarena. So we're going to start things out. I can already tell who my leaders are going to be. Who knows how to do it? Raise your hand. Oh, wow. All right. Because I can't lead you because I don't know how to dance. So let's try this right now. Okay, when I asked the question, does anybody know how to do Macarena? Everybody raised their hand, okay? Let's try it one more time. Does anybody know how to do Macarena?
No.
All right, I know you do this, then you do that, then make up whatever else you want to go. Here we go. Folks, if you don't do it, we're going to throw you in the swimming pool. And it's about 40 degrees. There we go.
Turn.
Are you ready?
Go.
Yes.
He doesn't know the word. Jingle bells, jingle bells,
jingle all the way. What is to your eyes?
Spider out. Out came the rain.
I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here's my handle. Here's my spout.
That's all he knows.
Come on, tell me. I don't know.
Start happy birthday. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sarah. Happy birthday to you.
Oh,
wow. Why'd you have to go away from home?